Texas, Stevie Ray Vaughan, Double Trouble.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Guitar Player Magazine, Mr. Don Porter, has a couple things to say before we bring Stevie back on. I got my hands two awards. The 1984 Reader's Poll, conducted by Guitar Player Magazine, was recently held. For the second year in a row, the Readers voted as best electric blues guitar, so true master of the instrument, Stevie Ray Vaughan. Couldn't Stand the Weather, Stevie Ray Vaughan and Double Trouble. Yeah. Slate on drums, Tommy Shannon on bass, Stevie Ray Vaughan on guitar, Double Trouble.
Thank you.